hey guys, I went to the mailbox today and I figured I would just make a little video even if it didn't come out today. And I just add it in the video that I'm making the next day. And I bought this package 2 days ago and it's a like, tripod. And I mean, it was only like $10, so I'm going to do like a little review on it and do an unboxing. So. Alright, so here's the package. I'm probably just going to blur it out when I'm editing because it's not going to take that much time to do it. But I mean, probably not even going to need the scissors, but I'm doing it to look professional. And the tripod that I have now is very, it's not the best. So here's the tripod. It actually looks kind of nice. Like the billing address that I cannot show you because inventory. But here is the tripod. I'm going to take it out of the thing now. This is actually nice. Wow, I like this. Alright, so here's the tripod. Hopefully this fits my camera. I don't think this fits my camera. Are you kidding me? But, I mean, here it is. They all bend. I mean, they bend pretty decent. Like, they're kind of like hard to bend, but I mean, it doesn't really matter to me. But the only thing that matters is if it fits my my camera, so I'll be back and go check. Alright, so here's my second camera. I'm just gonna see if it actually connects. Boy, it doesn't connect. Oh, we're good, because this comes off. Okay. I almost had a small heart attack. Okay, it's like the best it's gonna tighten. I mean, it actually holds the camera pretty well, to be honest. I mean, it's not like it's not doing its job. Oh, I was gonna take the strap off of the camera, but I'm not. Like, it's not tightening up as like, good as I thought it would. I'm gonna actually try with the other camera and see what it looks like. So the only complaint that I have is like when you tried to bend the little tripod legs, they get like really sticky in the beginning, and hopefully that will like eventually like wear out. I don't know. I think it was really worth the $10 I spent for it. You can always go for like the Joby kind, but those are $50, and I'm probably gonna put this one on the tripod and see if it like bend it all the way over and see if it will work. So I'm gonna go do that right now. Oh yeah. So now without having the tripod in my hands, it kind of feels weird to vlog. So I feel like it's going to make like life easier for me. Now I'm going to see if it will tip over or fall. Just if I have it in a different angle each time. Okay, so like this angle right here is pretty fine. It's not really going to like smudge or fall. So I'm going to start changing up the angles and see what it does. Yeah, okay, this is actually pretty good because I bought this off eBay for like $10. I think I said that 3 times now, and it says it can hold up to 10 pounds, and this camera's not even close to 10 pounds. I mean, and it did fall over once already, but I meant it's because I had it, they were like, it was pretty bad. Okay, or if you have it like this, because that's not staying, that's gonna fall. So if you have it like that, you should be good. I do recommend getting this tripod. The thing is, it was kind of cool because I live in Pennsylvania and it came from Pennsylvania, and I always go to the place it came from. I'm not going to say which place because I'm going to be telling you like where the general area I live. I'm just going to say I live in Pennsylvania, and I always go there to like go to like, I don't know, like gyms and stuff, and that's where this tripod came from. So instead of it's going to come third, it's only the first. I mean, I'm kind of happy that it came now, so I can make this video and have 2 days to edit it, like one day, but I don't want to rush out a video. But, I mean, it's pretty good, to be honest. I really like it, and I'm going to go switch back to this camera. This is going to be the end of the episode. Please don't forget to drop a like down on the video, and please ask me any questions. I will try to respond to them. I probably will, because I just will. I usually do. And if you want to get this, like, message me and I'll message you back what, like, the link I got from this. It was only, like, $10, so if you really want to get it, you should definitely get it. And I'm not going to put the link in the description just in case, like, it doesn't get, like, banned on eBay, because I'm pretty sure that can happen. Just don't want to take any risks, so if you want the link, I'll send it to you. And that's pretty much it. I want to say thank you for watching, and bye. Let go of everything.